Welcome back to my channel. So today I have a get ready with me video for you guys, and I will be doing a voiceover because Cadence is sleeping and I can't be loud. Today I just did my go-to easy summer makeup, and I know I promised you guys a colorful look or something a little more fun, but right now I'm just getting ready to do a photo shoot for my Instagram, so I wanted to do something more neutral and glowy. So also, if you're wondering, my top is actually from my boutique, shopsecretboutique.com, and this is the Victoria off-the-shoulder top. We have it in plenty of different colors, and I believe it is now on sale. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye! Alright guys, hello. So first thing we're gonna do is apply some primer. And this is my first time using this primer, but I do like it a lot because it is a lot like the Smashbox Photo Finish Primer that I normally use. It's like that silicone-y base, and I really like it. For foundation, I'll be mixing these two favorite foundations of mine. I find that mixing them works best for me right now because I'm in a in-between colors, I guess. Let's just say that. So yeah, and then I'm also going to be mixing my Too Faced Born This Way concealers. I noticed that since I'm getting tanner, my vanilla shade is a little bit too light for my skin, so I like to mix it with the natural beige shade lately, and I just find it, you know, look nicer. So for translucent powder, I'm gonna be using my Laura Mercier as per usual, and I'm just gonna go ahead and set my under eyes as well as my eyelids so that way nothing creases. And then moving on to the cream contour, I'm using my usual Huda Beauty Tan Tour in the shade Light, and I'm using the Huda Beauty double-sided brush that comes in the PR package when they sent the cream contours to me. So yeah, I really love this brush, and I find that it works really, really well at blending out the cream contour, and it doesn't blend it away, which is obviously amazing. And then to set my whole entire face, I'm using my LA Girl face powder in Buff and my Makeup Shack. I believe this is a foundation brush. And yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and set my face. And then I'm using a new bronzer from Il Makiage. And this is a big bronzer, and I really, really love it. I've been on a hunt for a warmer bronzer, and this is it, you guys. I love the color. I think that it's perfect for summer. It makes me look super nice and bronze and warm and tan. Just amazing. I really love the consistency and everything about that bronzer. And then just snatching my nose really quick. And then moving on to highlight, I'm using my favorite Makeup Revolution Rose Gold Glow Highlighter. Hands down, the best and the most intense highlight. I love it so freaking much. I love it so much. And moving on to brows. Oh, I did my brows off camera as usual, but a brow tutorial will be coming shortly. Not shortly, but very soon. And then I'm using that brown color from the Dose of Colors palette. And I'm just slapping that all over the crease with my No Name brush. And then also putting that same color on my lower lash line. And then I'm taking that gold color from the palette. It's so freaking beautiful. I'm obsessed with this color. I think this color is just so perfect for the summer. It gives you that like hint of glitter and gold, but not too much, not too crazy, but not too little. You know, it's just perfect. I love this shade. And then once I put that all over my lids, I'm going to go ahead and line my eyes. I'm not going to do a wing. I haven't done a wing in forever. I like to keep it simple for the summer, so yeah. And then these are my new favorite lashes of all time, you guys. They're so lightweight. People actually thought they were eyelash extensions, but they're from my girl, Holly Kim, on Instagram, and her store name is Lash Addict Official. So go ahead and check that out. And then just overlining my lips as per usual. No, I don't have lip fillers. Lip liners just do wonders, you guys. Or does wonders. I can't talk. But yeah, you guys see what I'm doing. I'm just applying some liquid lipstick and then some lip gloss. And this lip gloss is so beautiful. It has glitter specks in it. So it just makes everything ties in together nicely. Last but not least, just setting the face with the Urban Decay D-Slick setting spray. And I just realized that I got a little something there from the spray on my lip. So I just wiped that off. And that's it, you guys. This is the completed look. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. DA got that dope.